Who's Mero Mero?
Who's Mero Mero?
And the movie Blood and Blood Out, he was the head honcho, and he's the mafia, you know, pretty much.
Yeah.
Chicano mafia.
They said,
metal.
Hey, they warned me. I'm going to go see his fight in Chihuahua, and they're telling me to be careful. I said, no.
Chihuahua, that's where my dad's from.
Yeah.
Mi papá de Chihuahua, Patemo.
Oh.
No, that's Mike Tyson.
Huh?
Mike Tyson? Mike Tyson, he was a fighter.
Ah, güey, no puedo. Yo no sé porque aquí están
dando.
Hey, you have any questions for Brandon about his fight? No? Is this the best camp you've ever had, you think, so far?
So far, you know, it's good. It's going, it's getting there. We just gotta work it better, you know?
But it's exciting to fight a big name like Manny versus...
It is very exciting, man. I'm very happy and very pleased. It's about time I get my shot, you know what I mean? I've been waiting for the opportunity like this for the longest time, so it's about time.
Do you remember the Pacquiao hater? I did a video with him 4 years ago. And he said that he wanted you to fight Manny. He said this years ago. The guy from the Valley. He's in the gym. I call him the Pacquiao hater because he always hates on Manny.
Well, I don't know who the guy's at. But hey, it's all right, man. We're fighting him now, man. So we'll be ready.
So right now, when you're watching Mikey Garcia train, what do you see, Brandon?
You know, sometimes I try to study the way he just throws punches because he's so relaxed. And I got to get that. I gotta get that, so they're trying to make me fight a smarter way, so Pacquiao, to make it look more easier for me. So I've been doing a lot of study, like, on different fighters, like, especially Fernando Vargas. When he was coming up, he was aggressive, but he was very smart and very good at it. So that's what I've been trying to look at.
So Fernando's a cool dude.
Yeah.
Off the CBS. What's up, C? How you feeling today? Good? Relaxing?
Great, yeah, hell yeah.
Man, you're letting your hair grow now?
No, I'm gonna cut it off.
You're starting to look like your nephew. You know, the afro? Where is he? I haven't seen him in a while.
Working with his dad.
He's gonna come in the gym and train?
Yeah, taking a couple weeks off.
Fucking Chandy.
Fucking Chandy.
Let's see if the cup works.
Does
it work?
You still feel it.
Because it's underneath.
So when you get hit, it pushes up. So it still does hurt.
So it's more psychological?
Yeah.